Optical time-of-flight systems are used in a wide variety of products, including rangefinders, speed measurement devices, surveying equipment, robotics, drones, 3D mapping, and automotive advanced driver assistance LiDAR systems. Optical time-of-flight systems consist of a light transmitter and a light receiver. These systems measure distance by emitting a pulse of light onto an object and receiving the reflected pulse of light from the object. The time it takes from the light to travel to and from the object can be used to calculate the distance between the transmitter receiver and the object. A key component of the transmit portion of a time-of-flight system is the laser driver. The Texas Instruments LMH13000 is a revolutionary high-speed laser driver that is capable of creating current pulses with rise and fall times on the order of 500 picoseconds. This enables stronger laser pulses to be transmitted for shorter durations to meet eye safety requirements. The current pulse duration can be precisely controlled with an LVDS input on the EN and EP pins. These inputs are also compatible with TTL and CMOS input signals. The LMH13000 supports up to 5 amps in pulsed operation and supports a continuous current of up to 2 amps. A very accurate current sink level can be set by simply placing a voltage on the VSET pin. If a system requires higher current levels, multiple LMH13000 devices can be used in parallel. The device is in a small 3mm by 3.5mm HotRod package, taking up minimal circuit board space. The innovative HotRod package eliminates high inductance bond wires in the high current path, enabling the device to achieve extremely fast rise and fall times. There's also a development board available for the LMH13000 that makes quick evaluation and performance measurements possible. The board features SMA connectors that are provided to easily connect to the inputs and outputs of the device. For more information about the LMH13000 and the development board, visit the website shown here. Another key component that's used in the receive portion of an optical time-of-flight system is the transimpedance amplifier, or TIA. The TIA's main job is to convert the current from a photodetector into a voltage so it can be used by the system. Texas Instruments offers several discrete amplifiers like the OPA855 8 GHz op-amp that can be used as a discrete TIA or as a high bandwidth voltage amplifier to amplify the signal coming from the photodetector. TI also offers the LMH32401 integrated TIA that incorporates features that include ambient light cancellation, an input current clamp, configurable 2 kiloohm and 20 kiloohm gain, and a fully differential output ADC driver. For multi-channel systems, TI has the quad-channel LMH32404 device that has many of the same features integrated into the LMH32401, including ambient light cancellation and input current clamps. The LMH32404 also incorporates switches on the differential outputs that can allow all channels to be used simultaneously, or they can be controlled individually, creating multiple multiplexing options. The OPA855, LMH32401, and LMH32404 are all available in traditional plastic IC packages and are also available as bare die. Using bare die TIAs enables smaller systems and higher levels of performance, especially when directly wire bonded to the photodetector in the system. TI offers these bare die products in innovative die and tape and reel packaging. This makes ordering bare die products quick and easy, regardless of the size of the order. Texas Instruments offers several products that enable the design of high-performance optical time-of-flight systems. For more information about these systems, check out the application brief at the link below.